Klentak talking about yesterday's trades. This was an opportunity for us to add to our pool and allow our international group to go identify more talent. In a sense, we added the named players in these two trades and are also adding some yet to be named players we haven't signed yet. Each team now gets X amount of dollars for their international signings. By making these trades, the Phillies have increased their pool size to, if my numbers are correct, about $5.75 million.